students, in this class I'll be doing class 9 CBSE syllabus 12th chapter heroines formula exercise 12.2 sum number 8. A floral design on a floor is made up of 16 tiles. So this is 16 tiles. Here in this is a floral design made up of 16 tiles which are triangular. So like this, if you see, it will be a triangular design. The sides of the triangle being 9 cm, 28 cm and 35 cm. Find the cost of polishing the tiles at the rate of 50 pice per centimeter square. So this is the question given. So it is made up of 16 tiles. So if we see this, here 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16. So 16 tiles are there. So each one is triangular in shape. Okay, so we are asked to find the cost of polishing the tile, that is the whole thing, at the rate of 15 pice per centimeter square. Okay, so first we will find the area of one triangular piece, then we will multiply it by 16 to find the whole 16 triangular pieces, then we will find the rate for 50 pice per centimeter square. Okay, so given sides of triangle, sides of triangle are 28 cm, 9 cm and 35 cm. That is, we can take A is equal to 28 cm, B is equal to 9 cm, C is equal to 35 cm. So now we'll use heroines formula to find the area of triangle. So area of triangle is equal to root of S into S minus A, S minus B, S minus C. So this is the formula. So now first we will find the semi-perimeter of this. So S is equal to A plus B plus C by 2. So A is 28, B is 9, C is 35 divided by 2. So 28 plus 9 plus 35. So 9 plus 5, 14, 14 plus 8, 22. So 4, 4 plus 3, 7, 72 by 2. 72 by 2 will be 36 centimeter. So that is the semi-perimeter. Okay, so now we will substitute that in the formula. So root of S is 36, 36 minus 28, 36 minus 9 and 36 minus 35. So now if we simplify this, 36 into 36 minus 28 is 8, 36 minus 9 is 9 plus 7, 16, we get 27. Okay, into 36 minus 35 is 1. Okay, so now we will simplify this. Root 36 is 6, so we will take that out. So balance will be 4 into 2, 4 2s are 8. Then this one is also 27 also, 3 into 9, 3 9s are 27. So now we can take this 4 and 9 outside. Root 4 is 2 and root 9 is 3. So the remaining is root 6, 3 2s are 6. So 6 2, 3 2s are 6, 6 6 are 36. So 36 root 6 centimeter square is the area of one triangular piece. So like that, we are having 16 triangular pieces. Okay, therefore area of floral design, area of floral design is equal to 36 root 6 into 16. Okay, so we'll keep this as it is, this much centimeter square, we'll keep this as it is. Now we'll find the cost of polishing per centimeter square. Per centimeter square is equal to 50 paise. 0.50 we can say. 0.50. Then therefore cost of polishing floral design is equal to 36 root 6 into 16 into, I am writing this as 50 by 100, 50 paise. Okay, so that is 50/100. Now I'm going to simplify this. So 50, 2 times 100, then 2, 2 ones are 2, 2 eights are 16. So 18 into 16, 6 eights are 48, 4, 6 ones are 6 plus 4, 10, then 288. This is equal to 288 root 6. So this root 6 also we will simplify. Is equal to root 6 value is 2.44. When we find the square root, we will get it as 2.44. So 288 into 2.44, the value is 705.4. 705.4 rupees. So this is the cost of polishing the whole full floral design, that is 16 tiles design. Design made up of 16 tiles. So that is the floral design. So that is 705.40 rupees. That is the total cost. I am completing today's class. Whatever doubts you have, you message me in the comment box. Thank you.